something that I never knew was that I knew there were some dictators around the world.
Sure.
Did you know that some of the dictators now apparently, allegedly, are drug addicts? Hugo Chavez now admitting in a speech that what cocoa every morning,
I think
which,
it's
by the way, is addictive. And he gets it from the dictator in Bolivia.
What did you say?
Coca.
It is coca.
Oh, coca.
Coca.
Oh, coca would be fine.
Millions of people watch these shows consistently, night and day, throughout North America. Do they believe what they see? I hope not.
Here's a new anti-American, Spanish-speaking La Triumvirate.
The corrupt politicians, the Kirchner gang family in Argentina, Danny Ortega from Nicaragua.
We have to view, at this point, the government of Venezuela as a negative force in the region.
El afamado director Oliver Stone llega a su última creación. Una película que cuestiona a los medios, trasciende las fronteras y revela a siete presidentes.
Esto es una revolución pacífica,
peaceful,
pero armada.
Então, eu pessoalmente não tenho nenhum interesse de brigar contra os Estados Unidos. A única coisa que eu quero é ser tratado em igualdade de condições.
Acá el peor enemigo que tengo es un medio de comunicación.
Hace 15, 20 años nadie pensaba que un indígena puede ser presidente.
Por primera vez en la región los gobernantes se parecen a sus gobernados.
Bueno, nosotros queremos mucho a los Estados Unidos, pero obviamente su política exterior es muy cuestionable.
Cubanos somos herederos de los libertadores de América.
Al sur de la frontera, una película de Oliver Stone.
I want to play soccer with the president.
Does he like Maradona?
Nunca le preguntaron a un hombre cuántas pares de zapatos tiene.
Now we've established your feisty credits.
Al sur de la frontera.
Esse é um processo que precisamos costurar. Precisamos construir
evidências concretas de que sim é possível cambiar o mundo.